with each blink. You might feel you want to keep your eyes closed longer. It's okay. It is perfectly normal. It is perfectly safe to do so. And if you close your eyes, you can still picture me talking to you on the back of your eyelids. You do not need to actively try to picture me talking to you. It will happen automatically. You will still be able to imagine my eyes with your eyes closed. You will still be able to imagine my nose with your eyes closed. You will still be able to imagine my hair, my lips, my voice, and just let the sound of my voice relax you. Let the sound of my voice enter your mind. Let the sound of my voice flow from the top of your head to the tip of your nose. Everywhere my voice travels throughout your body, you feel a slight sense of tingle, then followed by a sense of total relaxation. Feel the sound of my voice in every one of your fingers, flowing through your arms, onto the back of your spine. Feel my voice relaxing your neck and shoulder.
www.hypnotherapy.org